I'm Sandra Jones outside the city's juvenile detention center where a 14-year-old is accused of stabbing a family friend. You'll hear from the victim and what she's saying about this incident. Look for my reports tonight at 5:30 and at 7, and we're on the web at WTVR.com.